The next speaker is from Mr. Rahim. Rahim is from Pakistan, and I know yesterday Mr. Rahim met with the typhoon Maria, so his flight delayed. He arrived here at midnight last night. So thanks for Mr. Rahim come here, and thanks for his supporting to Echemi. Okay, now let's welcome Mr. Rahim from Pakistan.
Thank you very much, Jessica. Mr. Chang, David Chang, CEO, Echemi, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. Ni hao, namaste, assalamu alaikum. It is indeed a great pleasure that Echemi have been invited me from Pakistan to express especially Pakistan food market here in Shanghai. Being a president, Punjab Dyes and Chemical Merchant Association, and being a director of Rainbow Dyetech Private Limited, I am honored to greet you all here today to deliberate this food ingredient, which is an important topic, share with you. Rainbow Dyetech Private Limited is a pioneer of food color in Pakistan since 4 decades, and also exporting to Middle East and covering the local market, whole local market. We have all color shades in food color, and we can make on demand which shade is required for food. I understand that Echemi is a professional B2B platform focused on chemical trading, and they are selling Chinese material to the world. I would like to appreciate to all the staff of Echemi who made this conference and event successfully. Echemi has given me very short time, actually. I had not came last night, midnight, actually this morning. And they given me a very short time to prepare a report on food ingredients. Actually, it is a simple, very simple preparation. And if someone would like to have a statistics on Pakistan market, you can contact Echemi. They have my contacts. I will provide all the statistics you require. So let me start the presentation. Okay, in our region there is a well-positioned market for food ingredients in terms of the value of the ingredients stream and sustainability of food supply chain. Specialty ingredients are the foremost important products that guarantee the well-being of the vast range of processed food. These range from a wide variety of macro ingredients such as fiber, carbohydrates, fats, and specific protein to minerals, vitamins, and enzymes, all typical enhance the diet quality and taste. Next. In my country, Pakistan, multinationals have been very active, aggressive mergers and acquisitions to enhance their product portfolios to cater the changing consumer preference. There is a strong correlation seen between the trend of the global specialty food ingredients market and the global processed food and beverage market in our region. The key aspect for this correlation is the role played by the specialty food ingredients application in Pakistan's food consumption cycle. The strict legislative and regulations with respect to food safety and shelf life implied that processed industries are keen on getting the right formulation to present the best food product to the consumer. The main driving forces for the growing market are the advanced technology, nutrition and taste convergence, rise in convenience food sector and growing end user applications. The beverage sector is greatly influenced by consumer preference for healthy beverage, which is a major driver for functional beverage ingredients. The implementations of R&D and technological innovations and collaboration with such multinationals has been moving at a high pace, resulting in new product launches, expansions to emerging countries and partnerships. Many Pakistani companies have technical collaboration arrangements with some of the leading international food ingredients manufacturers, including the largest companies from China, Japan, Germany, UK, Denmark, Turkey, and so on, many countries. The interest of foreign investors in this industry appears to be due to the fact that most of these companies began their operations in Pakistan as importers and traders of food ingredients which were manufactured by their principals in the home country. The region is yet to go a long way in its development efforts, for the pursuit of which a 5-year plan has been formulated. The development of food ingredient industry is also taking place in collaboration with Chinese enterprises, and in view of this, most of the raw material used by the industry are expected to be produced and manufactured locally during next 5 years. Moreover, a favorable turn in the investment outlook in the private sector, brought about by a desired change in the industrial and economic policies of the government, is expected to contribute to a pickup in the private industrial sector. Because of the flexible government policy and the rising demands, foreign investors in these industries are welcomed and join hand with Pakistani local companies. Finally, being an organizer of Color and Chem Expo in Pakistan, which is the largest exclusive chemical and dyes international expo holding every year. Last year, Echemi also participated in Color Chem Expo. I would like to offer Echemi a free booth in Color Chem Expo 2019 in March. So thank you very much. for your patience. Thank you.